Next, we are going to do the group 2 activity 3. Here we have to open the file kerala district.ott from exam documents folder, and we have to make the subheadings attractive and insert a table of content. The district names given are subheadings from page number 3 to 8. So already we have a style applied in this file as heading 1. We have to modify it with font family, font color and underline, and we have to insert a table of content in page 2. So double click and open the home folder and their resources folder, then exam documents folder and their kerala district.ott. so here this is our file. Scroll down and see Thiruvananthapuram, all the district names are there. So here the district names have given the style heading 1. Now we have to change this heading style. So scroll down in the style box, then click on the heading option, and there we have to change the style heading 1. So right click on the heading 1 option, and there we have to choose modify. So here we have to change the font family, give to Gentim Book Basics. So click on the font tab, and there we have to scroll and find out we have changed the font. Now we have to change the font color to green, and we have to give underline as single. So click on the font effects option, and there font color, and here we have to choose green. And under the underline option we can choose single and click on OK button. So now we can see the heading 1 style has been changed. In the same way, in the file also, the heading 1 style has been changed. That is, all the district name has been changed to heading 1 style. So here, insert table of content in page 2 using the table of content and index option. So click on the second page, then click on insert menu, table of content and index, and there we have to choose table of content, index or bibliography. And we are not changing anything here, just click on the OK button. So now we can see we have created a index table here with the names of all the district. So now we have to save this. So click on file menu, then save as, then click on the home folder, then exam 10 folder, then here give the file name as activity 3, and click on the save button. Then to quit from the window, click on file, exit LibreOffice.